For the past 3 years, I've absolutely loved my Mercedes-Benz, but now that I'm a mom, this car is impractical. When you put a car seat in the back, no one can sit in the front seat because of how far forward it has to be. So today, we are shopping for my mom car, you guys. I am finally getting an SUV. I've actually been wanting one for a while with all the house projects I do. Plus, I've got two dogs and now a kid. I need more space, and I am so excited to share with you guys what I got.